The ongoing sequester could lead to criminals on the streets and innocent people locked up. Now, local public defenders warn that cuts from the sequester have already had an effect. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy joins us live downtown from the federal courthouse, where Friday, public defenders can't show up in court.
And Kelly, if you show up here as a defendant at the federal courthouse, you're already potentially facing serious prison time. Public defenders here locally say that they represent more than half of the cases heard in this building, but for the next 6 months, they're forced to take Fridays off and more.
If your access to the court is based on whether or not you got money in your pocket, then that's not a fair system.
A public defender the last 16 years, Bill Raymond knows he could make so much more money in the private sector. His caseload lighter, his clients richer, but now he worries he can't even serve the men and women who need him.
They're getting part-time attorneys and they're not getting any access to expert witnesses, and so it's that much more difficult to represent somebody when you don't have the time to fight or the tools to fight. It makes it darn near impossible.
With the billions in spending cuts from sequestration in Congress, attorneys say federal public defenders now face a 10% budget cut the next 6 months. That means no money for expert witnesses or interpreters at the courthouse and lights out at Kansas City headquarters on Fridays as defenders go on furlough.
This is a real life thing that can affect everybody on the street and everybody in America. Innocent people get convicted, and that's horrible, or guilty people go free. And I don't think anybody wants that to happen.
Attorneys insist in a place meant for balancing truth and fairness, that's already starting to happen. Now, federal defenders plan to challenge that with a motion filed in court tomorrow. One attorney is handling a drug case where he has a defense expert witness that would have gone up against the prosecution expert witness to balance things out. They can't get that expert into court because they don't have the money for it. So they're going to ask the court to pay for it, basically robbing Peter to pay Paul because of these cuts. Len and Kelly.